Plagued by arsons and abandoned buildings, a neighborhood actually recruiting squatters to fill a vacant house.
Hard to believe, but now one couple is moving in. 7 Action News reporter Kim Russo found out why the city is not kicking them out.
When a family moved out of this historic house in Detroit, neighbors said someone has to live there to protect it, even squatters.
As word spread, people showed up, checking out the beautiful 95-year-old farmhouse, a piece of the country at Puritan and Hazleton in Detroit's Brightmoor neighborhood. Folks tried to figure out how to get in. Now one couple has settled in, but they say don't call them squatters.
We're not the stereotypical squatters. What was that word you term you used?
We are appointed preservers.
James and Theodore Washington III say they earned the self-proclaimed title because they didn't just move in. They called the family that moved out and asked for the keys. The family told them, you know, foreclosure will happen, but hasn't yet. Go ahead. They don't want their beloved house to end up like many others in their community, burned out and abandoned. Still, police and city representatives showed up to check them out. Their determinations?
So they're not your typical quote-unquote squatters.
No, not at all. Not in my opinion. You know, I'm checking with the folks downtown, and we're also going to get in touch with the mortgage company to be certain that everybody's on board with what's going on out here, because squatting is illegal.
The Washingtons are paying for utilities and taxes but have no rent. It helps, especially since James is fighting cancer right now.
And try and make sure there's no dumping and make sure the house is protected and so I can get better as well.
We're not hiding. You know what I'm saying? We're not sitting here, we're just peeking behind doors. We're here and we're saying, here, we're here to make a difference.
While they're living here rent-free for now, the fact is they don't know when the bank could take action to evict them. In Detroit, Kim Russell, 7 Action News.
And that's a nice-looking house, too.
It is. Safe. Squatters to good use for homeowners.
Yeah.